Hey, what's going on? Today I'm gonna be making some soft pretzels.
First thing we're gonna do is we're gonna measure out 1.5 cups of water heated to 100, 115 degrees or so. Tablespoon of granulated sugar. To that we're adding 2 teaspoons of kosher salt. 1, 2. 1 package of instant dry yeast, if I can open it. All right. Quick mix, and I'll put this to the side and I'm going to measure out 625 grams of all-purpose flour. Now, to a large mixing bowl, we're going to add this flour, our yeasty mixture from earlier, 2 ounces of butter, preferably unsalted. So I'm going to mix this together with a clean spoon first, and then I'm going to take that mixture and I'm going to knead it for 4 to 5 minutes by hand. Unfortunately, I don't own a stand mixer, so we're going to have to do this the old-fashioned way. Now I'm just squeezing to combine. All right, and from there, I'm going to knead it as best I can for about 4 to 5 minutes. I'm going to let this rest for about 5 minutes, cover it in a damp tea towel because this is getting really difficult. So I'm going to see if that helps at all.
A few moments later.
Let's keep going with this, see how it worked out. Not sure if this works. Yeah, it did. Nice. Looks pretty good. So I actually just ended up cleaning out this bowl and now I'm going to add some neutral oil to it. Ball back in. And then we'll cover it with plastic wrap. The dough has risen and it has pretty much doubled in size. There it is right there. We're going to portion this into 8 equal parts and we'll roll it out and make these pretzels. One more. That one. Now I'm going to roll these into like big like snakes almost. Not really taking the roll very well, if I'm honest. Improvisation, folks. There we go. Start in the middle and move out. Oh,
from the middle out, that does make sense.
So at the boys at Silicon Valley, middle out. So these ones are kind of small. I want to make a big one. I'm going to do 1 with 4 of these. Go up that way, this way. Oh, this thing is going to be massive. Alright, that should be good. While we're doing this, we're boiling up a cast iron pan full of water and like 2/3 of a cup of baking soda. Alright, so at this point, I'm just going to drop the pretzels into the mixture for about 30 seconds. And we're ready to drop. Ready to drop big beef in.
Firing. Holy shit, this is heavy. Gotta drain a little bit. Drop it on.
Now I'm going to cover the pretzels in an egg wash that I just made. Pop those boys up. 450 for 14 minutes.
It's been a few days since I made these, and they're still holding up pretty well. I just threw this in the oven for like 5 minutes at 400. sure if you can see that, but super nice on the outside with a little like tear in the middle, and then still moist on the inside. The butter that we mixed in, you can really taste, which I really like. It sort of gives it that Auntie Anne's feel a little bit, but obviously way better. If you look at this end right here, there's a little bit of crisp, but yeah, like I said, just so nice and moist on the inside. Ten out of ten.